been wondering,
what do I do if I find myself cornered at the edge of a field next to a river with several tons of cows bearing down on me and not interested in getting out of my way? Well, we're about to find out. I don't know either, so let's see what happens. That one's not scared. They don't look very scared either. No, totally not scared. That one. Ah.